Mark Murray, Sun Radio. It's proud to be the official radio station of the Armadillo Christmas Bazaar this year. And I'm so happy to be able to introduce one of my favorite Austin performers today. Latest album, Nocturne Diaries, has been produced by her son, Cisco Ryder. Her songs have been covered by everybody from Joan Baez to Roseanne Cash. She teaches summer songwriting workshops at her former home in Taos, New Mexico, and she first raced on stage here at the Armadillo Christmas Bazaar back in 2000. Would you help me please welcome?
No, I was here in the 80s.
She first raced on stage back in the 80s. Correction. Thank you for pointing that out. All right. Well, then, please welcome Elijah Dawson.
You know what, I was hoping to go ahead and give back some of that guitar to them. That's it. Moonlight over the mountain. The sky is midnight blue. Like a hard time, like ahead of you. You'll never know just what was lost. Spiral down from grace. We'll never know the final cost. And worse, dreams we chase would save. Thank you. last year, right? So that song seems more eerily perfect for today than ever before. But I wrote it about where we live in Taos, New Mexico. If you've been to Taos, you know Taos Mountain. It's a beautiful mountain that comes back up behind Taos Pueblo there and feeds the entire valley with all its water. And because of Taos Mountain and the big snow capture and water capture, we have all these beautiful orchards and hay fields. It probably would have been just a big high desert plain. Instead, it's covered with beautiful greenery. And so it's sacred. It's sacred to Taos Pueblo. And Taos Mountain is sacred to Taos Pueblo as well as Blue Lake, which is back on the backside of Taos Mountain is Blue Lake, which is where the Taos Pueblo believes that they originated from Blue Lake. All their mythology goes back to Blue Lake. And so once a year, the entire tribe walks back to Blue Lake. It takes them all day to get there. Some people it takes even longer, but they camp there for a week and they do this really important renewal for them. The ceremony and camping out, and even the old people go and camp out by the lake, and it's a very meaningful event for them. But for many, many years, Blue Lake belonged to the U.S. government and the Forest Service, and so people could walk back there, back behind the mountain, and they could come down the other side, and it was very invasive for the Pueblo. So for years and years, many years, turn of the century, they've been trying to get their land back and get the lake back. To no avail until 1977, Richard Nixon, one of the last things he did was he gave Taos Pueblo, Taos Mountain, 40,000 acres and Blue Lake. And for that reason, Richard Nixon is not in hell. So, in fact, he's kind of sitting on the right hand of something, because if you go to anybody's house, we've all been to houses and friends' houses in Taos Pueblo, there's a home there that doesn't have a giant picture of Richard Nixon on the wall.